Guys, so today I'm back and we're going to be opening a wine bottle today, but not in a normal way you would think. We're using a straightener to open a wine bottle. Just put your straightener to the highest heat you can. Mine goes up to 400, so I'm going to 400, and we're just going to wait and see what happens.